All right, ready to begin?
All right, my name is Krista. I'm an honors algebra 2 with Ms. Mosier, and I need help factoring this problem that has a 2x to the 4th and an x to the...
And why is it a difficult problem?
Because our normal problems are only x to the 2nd and just regular x, and they're raised to higher powers. And now I need to find something that multiplies from 8 to 4 but adds to 3.
You forgot the square root of the second part.
And that would be 4 negative 1.
Do you know what your next step is?
I have to find the greatest common factor of each one.
Why do you put those two there?
Because you have to have four solutions because it's raised, the x is raised to the fourth. And so you square both of those. And isn't that a perfect square?
No, you have to do a perfect square of the subtraction. That, no, that isn't a perfect square.
Oh.
Got that one. What's not a subtraction one?
I don't think those are perfect squares.
I think we're done.
Just do your steps.
So I multiply those two, I group them, and then I found the GCF of each parentheses, and then I solve the answer and got 2x squared minus 1, and x squared plus 2.
I give a clap for you.